here. And everyone all night, the first thing they said to me was, man, your hair looks great. I want everyone to know that's Victoria. Which was previously on that night.
Turn me into a different girl.
this last one for you. We started off like Tina Turner. Hey. And she did Creedence. Yeah, yeah. We started off nice and easy. This song is actually the culmination of a lot of years of my life. And it's called The Gambit. And it's about recognizing and just being who you are, even if it means you're all by yourself. All on your lonesome parts, just going. He was a gambler and he liked to play the lonely. He didn't know about the angels, so he saw her friend. Oh, he did as I told her, his soul was fiery and true. And she knew the adventure was worth the pain she'd go through. Reckless into the dark, riding the wave of a dangerous spar. Bound but never to turn, kept it on. Because it's just too much. Aces and knights and a long kiss goodnight. It's a heaven cry for most blinded eyes. Running forever because there's just too much to see. In the end, the longest of cons is just staying free. Love was like quicksand and her heart was sinking too fast. So she smashed his dreams like a mirror and got that's that. So afraid to be hurt, should he someday change his hungry heart? She slipped off to play Hester alone and forgot his whole heart. Thank you.
Veronica Grim and the band.